And in our crime watch tonight, a person is dead after a shooting at a convenience store. Tucson police say it happened at a Circle K off Valencia Road. We're told a man was found with gunshot wounds. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Now, police say they have made an arrest. We don't have any details, though. They're still investigating, and we'll keep you updated as we learn more.